Hey guys, and today we are going to try
back at the food challenges.
We're gonna be doing some food challenges.
A
food
challenge. We just came back from the New York Hall of Science. Right?
We don't have this name.
All right, that's good to see.
We just we got these from the New York Hall of Science. So we have cheddar cheese flavored larva, barbecue sauce flavored larva, and white chocolate covered crickets with a chocolate covered larva. I am very scared to try these.
Should we have food, like backup food?
Okay.
It's food to wash it down with? All right, so pause the video.
Yeah! Okay, we're back. And I got water to wash it down. We just found the random water over there that had the first name, the first letter of my name on it. And yeah.
Because your mommy.
Let's get into this! Yes.
You're so cute.
God. That was just a random candle. Okay!
Mommy lit.
Yeah, my mom said it smelled like sulfur back here. Okay. Let's just try these. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Which one? Well, you have to say, you have to show the camera and say which ones you're trying first.
Okay. I really don't know which ones I'm trying first.
You have to read the package, baby.
Okay. What? How do I...
Baby, it should say on the front the way you read it in the car 20 times. What flavor?
Oh, I told them.
I didn't hear that. Which flavor is it?
I already told them. I don't need to tell them again.
Okay. I really don't know what flavor it is, but okay.
Okay. I'll tell you, this is barbecue sauce. And this one is cheddar cheese.
I know, but which one are you trying first?
I don't know yet.
Okay.
Jeez. Which one should I try first, Mom?
I think you should go with the tried and true, the one that you know will taste kind of good, the barbecue. I mean, the cheddar, because you've tried it. You can tell them a year ago when you went to the Natural History Museum.
I tried these, but I didn't have a YouTube channel at that point.
And you kind of like...
I didn't have a YouTube channel then.
Yeah, it was when you were in kindergarten.
I was in kindergarten.
And you liked them, right?
Yeah. I didn't really like them.
But you could
tolerate. We have a bucket.
You could tolerate.
Yeah, they made me a little bit nauseous. I didn't try the barbecue ones. They didn't have that.
Can you turn the light up a little bit more?
Okay.
The dimmer.
Be right back. Yeah. Just need to do that. So.
Adjust the lighting.
Just need to adjust the lighting for my mom because she's.
Doing her nails.
Yeah. Painting her nails. I'm super scared to try these. I might.
Vomit.
I might not even try these.
You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. He's gonna do a good job.
You had to eat them too. I'd rather you throw up than not eat them.
That's what's so bad, little boy.
What's so bad about throwing up?
He's gonna try.
No, you're gonna try too. No.
I'm not gonna try anything. But
I won't give you a hug and tell you.
Why does he think we have black marks under our eyes?
I don't know.
What's that? That's crazy.
Probably just the camera.
That's so weird.
Whoa. Package. Larvets. I don't know why it says larvets.
There's no T at the end. Would you learn how to read? Oh, that's the brand. Sorry. Mommy made a mistake. It's the brand. Larvets Larvae.
What?
That's what it's called.
Larvets Larvae.
Yep.
Larvets.
Larvette larva. Okay. Do you want me to keep my eyes on you? Oh, you're going to cut that? Okay, with dangerous scissors rather than getting your own scissors.
Yeah, who cares?
Well, you have a bucket with your own scissors right now.
I don't care!
Okay, I just want to show everybody that Marcelito does not use his own face. Right here.
No!
I would like to show everybody.
No! No!
Will! Scissors right here!
Stop! That didn't go on the camera.
I didn't know.
Okay. It looked kind of, it sounded kind of dumb here. Like, the scissors was right here. There wasn't even a camera.
So I look stupid?
Ew.
Once it's the package is cut, I shall look up.
The package is already cut.
Alright, how many are you going to try?
One.
Wait until...
Mom?
One, two. I feel like this video is very grainy. Like, you can't really see it that well.
Yes, we can.
Okay.
You're not gonna count down. I'm gonna
show everybody up close what the worm looks like.
Wait. Oh, I broke it. Oh, ew.
This is the package.
Ew, I'm taking another
of
worm.
Of nasty worm.
I'm taking another worm. I'm gonna just. Okay.
You ate it? Okay, it's good. No, in the garden. What was the purpose of bringing the bucket?
Sorry.
I don't get that.
I tasted so bad. I didn't actually chew it, I was trying to just swallow it. I already feel nauseous, and I didn't even taste it. I didn't even chew it. Be right back. I'm not gonna go through anything. Stupid llama. Oh, God.
Okay. I don't know. Would you use the napkins? Listen, wipe up that nasty spit.
Sorry.
Wipe up that nasty spit.
Okay, that sounds very creepy. We just used all the napkins.
Well, then pause and go get more.
No. That's, this is not going to taste good. I can feel it already.
Probably well, yeah, the cheddar doesn't taste good. You used to like the cheddar.
I know, I didn't even chew it. I felt nauseous automatically. I didn't even want to chew it.
Because you've been psyching yourself. You can't do it like when you were little. You used to really...
No, I can.
Oh, here we go. Here comes the determination.
I can.
The Dueler Tooth's determination.
I've eaten crickets.
I know.
But I threw up. That was very bad.
You're always up.
Oh, God. I don't even need to cut these open. I'm just cutting them open anyway. Oh, God. Oh! They smell like... Mom, come here, smell these. They smell like barbecue sauce a little bit.
Ew, they smell nasty.
Why are you putting your ear up to it?
Why does it look like I have black circles under my eyes? I don't get that.
She doesn't, actually.
I know, but that's so you do, too, over here. That's
Oh, I think it's... Never mind.
The lighting?
No, I think it's because the candle and the lighting.
Yeah.
It's doing something to the candle. When you get closer, it doesn't do that. Mom.
Yes, honey. Ah! The barbecue is gonna be worse.
Why?
Because you used to like the cheddar, and that just made you throw up. Let alone, barbecue's gonna
be... Ew, I see little legs on it.
Oh, God, don't psych yourself out. It's actually a wonderful protein. I'm serious, I've been reading all about it. They're actually gonna start trying to get people to eat. Remember our friends that were Asian eat bugs? It's a really good source of protein. You're good. You put it in there. Okay, barbecue worse.
I didn't even... I'm trying to swallow it.
I think you should do the chocolate-covered ones another day.
Why?
Because it shouldn't all be on the same video. You gotta drag it out.
Why? I wanna do this.
Then you do a new video for it.
Bye. Okay, bye. What? But... Okay, guys. This is part one of...
Weird bug eating challenge?
Bug eating challenge. We're gonna try this for part two. Bye!
I didn't say what-